something.
If we found her, or by some miracle found someone else that's immune, it'd make no difference. Because the only person who could develop a vaccine is dead.
Ellie! Off in the middle of the night like that. You talk to me. You don't just leave me a goddamn note.
Tell me what happened here. If you lie to me one more time, I'm gone. You will never see me again. But if you tell me the truth, I'll go back to Jackson. No matter what it is.
Making a vaccine. would have killed you. So I stopped them.
Don't you fucking touch me! I'll go back. But we're done.
Dina? Jesse? The war, the merrier. Hey, look, Joel. It's your favorite. Dina? Jesse? Where are those two?
She had a rough night. Barely could get her to keep water down.
You should have woken me up.
Is she pregnant?
Yeah.
get why you came out here. But we gotta take her back. She needs real care and she's not gonna get that.
Yeah, I know. I can't just leave Tommy. He's out here because of me. Maybe you could take her back.
She's not gonna leave without you.
Yeah.
Screw it. Let's get Tommy. This aquarium that girl told you about. Tommy hasn't found Abby yet. We'll post up there until he does.
And you're good with leaving Dina by herself?
Her orders.
Okay. Let's go tell her we're leaving then.
I'll just meet you up front. Let's do it. Your map showed the aquarium along the shore. Should be down this way.
Yeah. Does anyone stay dry in this city? Okay, go for it.
Okay.
Thanks.
What did you tell Dina?
That we're hoping to find Tommy at the aquarium. I didn't tell her you knew. If that's what you're...
I wasn't. This aquarium a wolf base?
I don't think so. Laura said Abby's hiding out there.
You get her to tell you why they did it?
Yeah. Joel had a falling out with some fireflies. No, former fireflies. Shit. Locked. Okay. Not happening.
You ever worried they're gonna come back to Jackson after us?
What do you mean?
I mean, we're going through a lot of their people. In their city.
Because of what they did.
Didn't Abby and her friends come to Jackson because of something Joel did?
This place isn't like Jackson. I mean, Joel and Tommy helped Abby when she got attacked. These people are trying to kill everyone around them. I mean, they shot you on sight, didn't they?
Yeah, they did.
Huh.
How long has Dina been this sick?
Only a couple days. When we first got here, she fucked up a bunch of wolves. You'd have been impressed.
I bet. You don't cross that girl. Give me a hand.
Okay.
Through here. I just gotta ask. Why didn't she tell me about it? The pregnancy.
Listen, I'm sure she'll tell you about it when she...
Going down today. All the units should be rounded up.
Who did you hear it from?
Top man is stuck. We make sure this area is clear, wait for the other units, and then take the fight to the star.
So, last time...
It won't be like last time.
I'm nervous.
We're all nervous.
They have a whole coast covered. They can shoot us out of the goddamn water.
Hey. Don't play this choice, man. Think of what happened.
I saw someone.
We're under attack! Think of it! Trust the bird!
Track them down!
So trigger happy.
They're at war with this fucked up cult.
Heard them talk about. Seraphines or something, Seraphites.
It's Scars is all I've heard them called. You run into any?
No.
You're lucky.
What's up with all these posters?
It's a bunch of comics. Wait, what was happening here?
A gathering for people who were really into this stuff. Like you, basically.
You were born in the wrong time, man.
What were you saying? You said she'll tell me when.
Once things are wrapped up here.
Because at some point it gets pretty hard to hide.
Look at this mess.
The aquarium. It's right next to that Ferris wheel.
He's hoping Tommy has the same info. Like we're swimming.
Ferris wheel's really far.
Make progress.
Doesn't feel like it.
We'll get there. Think you can get through there?
Let's see.
Huh?
have come, you know. If you told me you were leaving.
I didn't think you'd be okay with all this.
I looked up to Joel. What happened to him was messed up.
Joel liked you a lot too, you know. He used to think I had a crush on you.
Really?
This place is fucked.
Blood's still wet. Let's get back to the street.
Yeah.
Bring them down, boy!
Shit!
Got him! Sweep the area for survivors.